Hi, I'm Joe McLeod, Acting Manager of Urban Forestry for the Vancouver Park Board. Gathered here today with my colleagues in Stanley Park, which is a much-loved park within the city of Vancouver. We've had many residents and people from afar that have expressed concern and had questions with respect to the trees and why certain trees are browning within Stanley Park. This concern is shared by the Park Board. The answer to the question is hemlock looper. Hemlock looper is an insect that's native to the region and is on approximately a 15-year cycle. Every 15 years, there's a real outbreak of this particular species of insect that impacts western hemlock, as well as other species such as Douglas fir and grand fir to a lesser extent. There are other reasons that the trees are browning within Stanley Park, and those are drought. We are in what is the third or fourth year of a significant drought cycle with significant heat domes events that have happened in recent years. This heat and this drought condition has predisposed the trees in Stanley Park to stressors such as the hemlock looper insect. What are we doing to address this? In the short term, we've been doing increased watering, not only in Stanley Park, but also throughout our park system, as well as our street trees. With respect to the dead trees in Stanley Park, the Park Board have certified tree risk assessors to address trees that are of immediate risk. Those trees will be removed and new trees will be planted to ensure that the urban forest within Stanley Park is restored and enhanced through this process. At this time, we'd like to thank the community for your patience as we work with our consultant team as well as with our First Nations partners to find a path forward and a more resilient urban forest within Stanley Park. Thank you very much.